All right, this is Jordy starting his YZ 85. What year is it?
2002, but the motor is a 2010. And it just got a new top and bottom end.
Wire broke right there, she sprayed.